In this tutorial, we will show how PERFORM-3D can multiprocess. That is, how the program can effectively utilize the parallel processing power of multiple cores on a single computer, as well as perform distributed computation on multiple computers to efficiently solve large and computationally intensive problems. We will start by showing how to utilize a multi-core processor for time-saving parallel computation. We select the analysis phase and click the Run Setup Analyses button. This is the form that we use to set up the analysis series. For instance, for series 1, we can add gravity loads, and a time history analysis. At this time, we could run this series by clicking the Go button. However, we are going to show how we can run this series with others in parallel. So we will click the Don't Go button. Clicking the Don't Go button will still save the series we set up. For this model, we have set up a total of 6 series. Rather than run each one separately, we want to run them in parallel. Note that series are set up using this form, whether running individually or in parallel. To set up parallel analyses, we click the Run Analyses Parallel button. On this form, the series set up using the Run Setup Analyses command are shown in the series list box. Highlighting a series displays the analysis list. Checking the checkboxes will select the series to run in parallel. Any number may be selected to run in parallel. Here we will select all 6. In order to utilize the parallel analysis option, it is assumed that you have a multi-core processor, for example, a quad-core or octa-core processor. However, the program will utilize no more than 4 cores at a given time. The number of cores in your CPU is displayed here. Note that this computer has a quad-core processor and thus can run the maximum of 4 series in parallel. Because we have selected 6 series and the maximum that will run in parallel is 4, the program will run 4 series first and then start the remaining 2 after 2 others have completed. We start the parallel analyses by pressing the Go button. Note that only 4 start, and that the last 2 will start when they complete. The Run Analyses Parallel Progress form shows the series name, the load case being analyzed, a progress bar, and the run status. It will also show remarks that the analysis is not yet complete. With the parallel analyses complete, we return to the Run Analyses Parallel option. Highlighting an analysis series now shows that the analysis has been run. And because they have been analyzed, the program will not allow us to place a check in the checkbox. Next, we will show how we can utilize more than one computer to efficiently work on multiple large analyses of a single structure. Now, let's imagine that only the first 4 analysis series, rather than all 6, were run on the computer using the parallel option. If we look at series 5, and series 6, we see that in these cases, the analysis series have not been run. In addition to parallel analysis, PERFORM-3D offers the option to run analysis series on other computers and then import the results back into a single parent structure file. This gives the user the option of using the power of multiple computers for the analysis work, but allows all results to be stored in a single structure folder for review and processing. In order to import results from another computer, we click the Import Results button. However, before we import a series, we should discuss a few important items. First, the structure folder on each computer should be identical in setup and naming. The structure file should have the same name, and the analysis series should be identical in name and number. One should copy the structure folder without modification onto each of the other computers being used to run an analysis series. Second, PERFORM-3D will not verify the validity of the imported data, and therefore any changes to the model between computers will cause the results imported to be incorrect for the parent structure. Note the name of our structure. Remember that it is the results for Series 5 and Series 6 we wish to import. We start by selecting Series 5 from the Series Name drop-down, and then we'll click the Import button and browse for the same structure folder on the second computer. This will typically be another computer somewhere on your network. We repeat for Series 6. Now, if we go back to the Run Analyses Parallel option, we see that in addition to the results for the first four series, results for Series 5 and Series 6 are now available as well. Thus, PERFORM-3D allows users to take advantage of both multi-core processors and distributed analyses across multiple computers, providing efficient and powerful computation for large nonlinear models. This concludes this tutorial on multiprocessing in PERFORM-3D.